So let's say I'm in my side control here, and I managed to get Troy's arm into Americana position. One of his defenses is to come over the top that way. I'll just kind of follow it. All I'll do is he'll come over the top, go loose. Once I'm over, I come come under his head, gable grip, bottom leg comes over just a straight across his hip. We're gonna do a windshield wiper motion, just coming over, then switching feet, and then I can just dismount, get here, tip the pit, over, and finish.